Here's a good tip for you. Next time you step into the sporting clay station, you make your plan. You know we're going to break the first target. You know we're going to break the second target. You got your gun hold figured out. You got your body position figured out. Everything's warm and fuzzy. And then you do what? You dig around and find a shell in your pouch, put it in your gun like this, and you bring your eyes back up. And now you're trying to figure out, okay, was I going to shoot the target over that tree or that tree? Here's what you do. You step into the station. You take two shells out. You put them in your gun. You make your plan. You close your gun and go to work. That way, your eyes are fresh. You never disengage from the field, and you're ready to shoot. You're in your shooting station. It's safe. You're ready to go. There's nothing wrong with doing that. You are now ready to shoot. But to take your eyes off the field and come down to your bag and load your gun and back up, that could cost you a target.